I call this death to grill. The dog tore it up with the leash. Got a new one. So we're gonna finish this one off. No problem. Keep your fingers out of the way of the camera, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
No, we're going to have to pull it off the wheel horse. That's funny. It's a little stuck under there. And it's sitting on the front frame, lodged under the snow plow. So, yeah, we're going to pull it off the wheel horse. This is my free Bolens G14 that I got from a friend of mine. It's got a 14 horse Tecumseh engine. Needs a little cleanup and needs some TLC, but figured we'd have a little fun with it before we start fixing it up and get rid of the junk grill. I think it's safe to say that it's dead. And now my tractor's stuck, so I gotta go get the wheel horse and pull it off. Okay, now we gotta go unstuck the Bolens. Oh yeah, I forgot. Turn the key. Alright. Best place to hook that.
New? New?
We're on the rear end.
Dax, shut up.
Okay, Caleb.
The wheel came off.
Put your finger.
Did you know straight in the middle it says a pot? It stopped and then it.
Yeah, it's done. I hardly even told what it is. It's stuck under there. Hey, there's a lid. It's still attached. What the hell? Yeah, the wheel horse left a nice patch. Ground's slick as hell. Doesn't help, these tires are not the best. Got plenty of power to pull, but no grip. Well, that was interesting.
He's good.
All right. Well, that was part two of our pointlessly, completely unnecessary video. Now I gotta go clean up grill parts. Yay. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.